removing a power distribution board. Remove the screw from the power distribution board and the screw from the bottom of the server. Hold the tab and carefully pull the power distribution board out of the server.